on the dance floor. The best dance album in history. Blood on the dance floor. 13 tracks. 76 minutes of music. 8 historical remixes. And 5 brand new songs. See the greatest artists of all time in a town near you. Blood on the dance floor. Now.
Pop, his time might be consumed by bottle warmings and diaper changings, but Michael Jackson has found time to learn a few new dance moves, and the man who once only wore black is raging in red for his dazzling new music video.
It's Michael Jackson as you've never seen him before in his video, Blood on the Dance Floor. Dressed in bright red with sizzling sexy dancing, Michael's got a shocking new look.
It's great dance moves. He looks great. He's got a dapper red suit on. It's an interesting video.
VH1 premieres Blood on the Dance Floor today. Michael's first video since becoming a dad.
And he seems more conservatively dressed. He has on a nice suit. I don't think that's really a reflection of fatherhood, but...
by the single Rich McKenzie and prevented play for you in medal.
Simon.
And then we have the president of the tournament. Special Michael Jackson show out to you. For that, thank you.
Signore e signori, Michael Jackson!
What we are here for?
Yeah.
What you and Chan are going to do together? You want to say it?
Of course. It's been our dream for a long time to do something for the children of the world. It's been my passion and it's been his passion.
I love you, Michael!
DJ Gustavo!
Yeah, so the idea was to have Pavarotti and myself as the protagonist to announce it to the world. And to pretty much organize like a cavalcade of stars to support us in singing this wonderful song where all the, you know, proceeds would go to children of the world.
Questo sogno, are you going to be together in Modena on the 17th of June? You want to do that announcement?
Oh, yes. There is another announcement.
On the 18th,
you're going to be here in Milan. You're going to sing here in Milan, right?
Yes, a concert.
Here in San Siro, in Milan.
Yeah.
Il 18 giugno sarà qui a Milano, a San Siro, per un concerto che vedrà, io credo, gente da tutte le parti d'Italia per applaudire Michael Jackson.
Qualcosa da dirci, Michael?
Well, the three tenors on the 17th of June in Modena. And I wanted to join them.
Dice che sarà seduto in prima fila.
È una cosa meravigliosa. E Michael Jackson, e questa sera you're here also to present an award to a very important category, to the best show of the year, and we're very proud of them. Do you want to give the award to them?
Yep. This goes with
I'll get it. Because we said it before.
Siamo noi.
Grazie, Michael Jackson.
Michael, do you want to give it in the hands of Fabio or Claudio?
Claudio Maglioni.
Posso chiedere l'autografo?
Io ci tenevo a tipo, approfitterei per ringraziare tutti quelli che.
No, calmi. Just one. Dice giusto uno solo.
Vieni,
uno solo, fatelo venire, dai!
E ha scelto lui!
Dai!
Una sola!
It's just one.
Here we have a girl and a boy! Hey. Una ragazza e un ragazzo! in rappresentanza di tutta Milano. Ed è una persona dolcissima, Jackson, devo dire, una persona di una semplicità, di una carineria, di una umanità. Michael Jackson!
Grazie, Mike.
Thank you very much.
Anche lui è bravo.
Thank you very much.
Ciao.
Luciano Pavarotti, Michael Jackson, un momento indimenticabile. Grazie Luciano, ci vediamo il 17 a Modena.
Want to introduce their parents who are in the audience, who are very responsible for their careers before I met them. So, Mr. and Mrs. Jackson, which I think you should stand. The boys came to Detroit for a showcase for Berry Gordy, and we knew then that it was going to be something special. And I got an opportunity to introduce them on the Ed Sullivan Show, and the rest is just history. So congratulations, and I'll give you your welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Come on, man. I'll take it for you.
I'll take it for you, Mike.
I'd like to say to our family, our children, our friends, and most of all, my mother and father. They're here tonight, my mother and father. You were there to protect us with unselfish love. Because you were there, we are here. Barry, could you please join us up here right now? Barry Gordy, I want you to know, in my heart and mind, you are a genius and a king. And without you, Barry Gordy, I don't think music would be the same today.
Oh, Barry.
Michael.
Barry.
The other Barry.
That's you, Barry.
This is a complete symbolism, because I know you're wondering why he's standing here. This is my godson, Barry Gibb's son, Michael Gibb. I'm not very good on the teleprompter. That's why I have to look down. Your faith makes it possible for us to be here today. We love you from the bottom of our hearts, sincerely. And I just want you to know that without you, my mother and my father, I don't think we would be here. And of course, God. To all the fans, I don't want to take too much time. You were there conditionally, unconditionally. And I say thank you very much. Now we are in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Say that again.
Yeah.
Say that again. Where the way?
What? Oh, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Yes. So whenever you call our name, I don't like that angle. I like this one. So, whenever you call our name, I promise, I love all of you, we'll be there.
It's been almost 30 years ago when you guys came to audition for me in Detroit, not too far from here. From that first day, your discipline, determination, and incredible talent inspired me. A short time later, you moved into my house in California and ate up everything. We had to have such heavy security on the Jackson 5, not to keep the fans from hurting them, but to keep them from loving them to death. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, by enshrining those who created and performed rock and roll, is perpetuating its history so that all musicians and artists now and in the future can look back and see how they evolved and how they created this great legacy. Thank you, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame founders.
We did it, we worked hard, but we got it. And I want to thank everybody for this. Thank you.